Chelsea Bears. On my way to Funan Mall. Used to be an IT mall. So it just recently opened. So let's find out what's inside, I guess. And I'm gonna take you in the journey of finding out what's inside Funan. So basically I'm hitting two birds in one stone, meeting my family there and at the same time blogging about the mall. So stay tuned, please like, share and subscribe. Walking over to Funan. And to tell you something about the mall, it used to be an IT mall for Singapore. Actually it's one of my go-to malls because I might work as an IT. But now they change it, so let's find out what's the difference and see what happens from here. And I'm gonna change the view to rear camera so you can see better. Alright, enjoy the show guys. Gocha bar. I don't know what this butter knife folk nasty cookie. Fireless kitchen. The tree cafe. Seafood soup. So second floor is mostly where people eat, I guess. Restaurants, diners. You have deli bowl for those who wants a salad, I guess. There's ice studios here for Mac products if you want to buy. So this is the new Funan guys. Wow. It was kind of weird. The last time I was here, it's all digital. It looks like a mall. It's really a mall now, rather. I see Golden Village Movie House upstairs. Okay, so let's walk around. La Bonito. Eyeglasses. Kimoj. Toilet, second floor. We have, what else? A shirt bar. Oh, first time I see a shirt bar in an open area. G-Shock. The old mall's floor is still there, so I think they just added something to it. Fash Mob. Like Fashion Mob, I guess. Carrie K for jewelry store, I guess. Truffelicious desserts, maybe. Workshop element. What's this? Like a thing. School supplies, arts craft. Sonata, large. Oh, this mall is huge. Area, I guess. Lifts, second floor lifts. Coffee area, coffee cafe. Okay. This is Best Denki. We have sale, I guess. Honestly, I don't know where to go, guys. Just bear with me, I'm walking fast. while I'm looking out for my family. I'm meeting them here. Montifs. I don't know what that is. Maybe girls would know. Maybe I'm IQ. Okay, let's go up. Oh, look at that. It's near Funan, guys. Play and Tech. Oh, StarHub is here. StarHub is one of the big telco company. Lenovo's here. Oh, so somehow it's still a bit of an IT mall, I guess. So Lenovo. Huge. It's a huge setup for Lenovo. Oh, Banky Best is also here. Oh wow, haven guys, haven for me. Hello. I'll come back for you. Should I get sale? Happening right now. So I'm at the third floor now. So sound blending. .com coffee. Oh, GamePro Shop is here. So it's still a bit of an IT mall. Marvel vs. Capcom. So, Instax. Here we have C. Nikon Experience Hub, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Quick click. For camera enthusiasts, hobbyists. There's your haven. We have Game City here. Game March is here, wow. For those who love console games, you can buy your accessories, games, and consoles here. What else? Oh, Quartz is here. Wow. Dell is here. Wow. Okay. Infocom is also there. So I think not everyone left Funan. So most of the IT shops are still here. TK Photo. Sounds. Oh, Xiaomi. Xiaomi's here. Oh. Okay, let's try to go up one more level. It still feels like Funan though, the old Funan. I was here I think 2 years ago. Can't remember when this was closed. I'm guessing 2017. So they opened this year. God Mama, wow. What kind of restaurant is this? Probably the view there is good. Hey, let's walk around. I'm at level 4 guys, level 4. We work. Own your craft and leave your hut at Funan. So I guess this mall is more of arts and crafts with technology or digital stuff in it. Cristofori. Music lovers, here you are. Here's your store. What else do we have? Green capsule. Popsicle. Oh. Health center. Collection base. Oh, collector's base. Collector base. So I guess level 4 is more for collectors and music enthusiasts. Dreamstruck. Oh, and there's some arcade here. Kyap place. What's this? Workout area? I don't know. Some lifts here. TFX Extraordinary Fitness. I don't know, maybe that's a gym. Oh, so this is TFX. Oh, sign up for a membership, guys. TFX Woman. And I think the last level there's Golden Village. There's the cinema. I'm not going up there now and looking for my family, so I'll probably go down. So bro house trip. I don't know what's in here. Gyeong Bahru Bakery. Probably a famous place. Lo-fi meets high-tech. That's a Golden Village. WeWork. I don't know what WeWork is yet, but it looks like a beautiful workplace kind of business. I don't know. Alright, let's go down, guys. Time to go back. I think, oh, there's an office here. Nice. Wild Rice. Restaurant on top there. And toilet there. Okay, let's go down. I love art, Funa, Grafunk. Sony. Yeah, go down here, guys. What they're selling. Every day I love. So I started at level 2, maybe I'll go down to level 1. Earrings, wallets, bracelets, coin purse, eyeglass, chains. What more can you ask? It's all here, guys. It's all here. Okay, going down level 1. I'm at level 1. You and I go hard at each other, wherever we go. Oh, I think I see my family. I'm going there. I see them, guys. I see them. Under Armour. Here. Supermarket. There, guys. I see them. I see them. Vans. 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 Hi, Vans. Workspace. Espresso bar. Okay, like a cafe. Samsonite. Dr. Martens. Okay, my family's here, guys. I'll pause the video for a while. Okay, floor. Oh, there, see? You see that? You see that? You see that? Wow. So they have like the digital projection thing here. Reflects the floors as well. Okay, let's walk around, guys. Brompton Junction, Dr. Martin, Samsung. Yeah, McDonald's? Oh, McDonald's still here. They've been here since the old Funan. So, same spot, I guess. Wow. Welcome back, McDonald's. I remember you. I'm going down to basement. Area. Steak and sushi. I had tomato. Wong Kee, wonton noodles and toast buns. So basement one is like an eating place as well. I think fast food. Oh no, not fast food. Yeah, restaurants, diners. Bakery. Went up. What else? Money changer here for those foreigners who wants to get Singapore cards. Chef wants noodle bar. Doji Sun. Koji-san, I don't know what Koji-san is. All I know is Japanese. 101 Beijing, hair consultants. This place looks like a premium place. Oh, they have a wall climbing. Just like the Kallang Stadium. Hair vintage, prestige. This is taller than Kallang Wave. Expressions, facial, listening. Starlight Salon. So most salons are in basement one. TC Medispa. It's traditional Chinese medicine, I guess. Sap Sap Thai or Sap Sap Thai. I don't know how to pronounce that. Right. Herbal Jelly Guiling Gao. Fair price, fine price. Oh, it's Sap Sap Thai or Sap Sap Thai. I don't know how to pronounce. A small fair price, but it's finest. Nice. You got Yuki specialties. Specialities. There we have lensart.com. Lensart.com. Eyeglasses.
much sense here. What sense? I have tacos, burgers, stuff. Guzman y Guzman, Mexican Picoria, Line and Gallery, SKP. Dominant gadgets, so gadget accessories. Yeah, eye burial shoes, flip-flop shop, standard photo, M1, one of the three major telcos here, lift, Paradise Dynasty. And it's a way out. Okay, so I think that's it. That's it for now, guys. Add more and see what else I can take or record here. But the whole gist of the quick walkthrough is, it is a big mall. Used to be an IT mall, like a pure IT mall, a digital mall. Now it's more a combination of digital, arts, crafts, diners, restaurants, gyms, musical shops, I guess, and some hair spas and salons. There's still a basement too, but I gotta go back to my family. So I'm hungry. Time to eat, guys. Bye. Apple juice. My hot tomato. Something. Salad. Fish and chips.
Wings and chips.
Wings and fries. Two guys, there's potato corn nuts. Highly recommend for those fries lovers. Taste the Filipino taste for fries. We got famous Amos. Georgia. We got Project Pizza. Build your own pizza. I think it's also Filipino. Highly recommend. Stuff. Okay guys, I'm really hungry. I can't continue recording. Check back again. I'll come back here next time. Oh, Singtel's here. The Bread Club. Okay, Old Chunky. Remax for cables, accessories, 7-Eleven, QB House, Yakun Kaya Toast, Japan Ipu, Worldwide Computer Solutions. Oh, I think there's more there coming soon. Press 12 cupcakes, ice pork, have a bite. And steak and sushi, and tomato. Okay.
We are here for dessert. Liho tea.
Perfect.